Several members of Jose Mourinho's squad caught up with Real Madrid television after the Whites' 1-0 victory against Sporting Gijon. With the Merengues continuing to lead the league table, there was a feeling of optimism among the players.
Sí, contento. Felices por la victoria.
I'm delighted with this latest victory because it means we continue to be league leaders. We knew we needed to win because Barcelona beat Villarreal. I came close to scoring plenty of times, which obviously frustrated me, but in the end I found the back of the net. It was a great feeling. It was a very tough game. There was a rather hostile atmosphere, but thankfully we won in the end. We had plenty of possibilities to find the back of the net, and the score should have looked a lot different at the end of the game. Sporting certainly didn't make it easy for us, but tonight's match has worked in our favour because it has given us a boost of confidence and it's made us stronger as a team.
Bueno, quien ha visto el partido ha sentido eso, mucha patada, mucho anti partido.
Anybody who watched the game will have seen the amount of fouls committed on me. It certainly made it very tough to play, but we put in a fine performance. We created plenty of chances, and in the end, we won despite having to work very hard. Jose Mourinho wasn't watching from the bench, but he had given us very clear instructions, and everything worked out well.
Ha dado las instrucciones bien y salimos con una buena actitud y claro que para ello.
No, dureza no, más intensidad.
It was a very tough and intense game. They were determined to pick up points tonight, but we didn't want to lose any at all. We were clear that we wanted to lead from early on, but it didn't work out that way. Their fans made it very intimidating for us, but in the end we won, and that's all that matters.